If you think you have the flu, it might be a flu-like illness that's going around. Besides, Ginger Tim Bentzel has more in this week's edition of What's Going Around.
Dr. Michael Johnson with the Hastings Family Practice says that he's seen a lot of patients with sinus infections, plus a flu-like illness, bronchitis, and gastroenteritis. He says that he has not seen nearly as many cases of the flu this year as he was seeing a year ago at this time. Plus, he is currently waiting on a test to find out if one of his patients has RSV. Now, Dr. Janice Kulek with the Grand Island Clinic says that she's seen 2 to 3 patients a day with the flu, but that's fewer cases than she was seeing a week ago. Plus, patients are coming in with strep throat, while others are suffering with gastroenteritis. Always remember to wash your hands and protect yourself and your family from what's going around. Kulek says that when you're in a community restroom, use the towels to shut off the water and open the restroom door. She also saw a little baby with hypothermia. She says that the babies get very cold very quickly. Now, babies cool down much faster than adults, and they can get hypothermia faster than adults as well. Kulek says that they don't have any extra fat on them to keep them warm. Plus, there's a fine line. She says you want to make sure your child isn't sweating. So when you wrap your child up to go outside, make sure you don't have them wrapped up so tightly that they start to sweat and get cold. She says that onesies are made of cotton, and if cotton gets wet, the child would get cold. For more information, you can go to our website at khastv.com. With What's Going Around, I'm Ginger Tim Bentzel, News 5.